The winner gets manager. You can look good blonde, I've seen the pictures.
I'm a looks like a grandmother. It looks like Harry Potter. Look at it. He tell me what I do. Oh no. I should be manager.
Let's go. 1, 2, 3. Ben, babies.
Yeah, I've got you.
I'm nervous.
Go on then, go out. Good luck, bro.
Okay, okay.
Sonny, can you talk?
Yeah.
I want to go home.
I want you to go to the guy on the right.
Who's looking at the sun shirts. Stand as close to him as possible, see if he notices you. Go up to him and try and sell him a sun shirt.
If you recognize me, probably.
Hang on, I'm gonna try.
What?
Wait there for a second. I'm gonna try and sell this guy a shirt.
We came into the store.
Hello, miss.
To buy a shirt, because I really wanted one.
Can I help you?
Came from Israel, and I had the opportunity to come see the stadium. So we went around, and...
Why don't you try it on, madam?
I saw this familiar guy, came up to him, I asked about shirts. He helped me.
I'll hold that.
He looked familiar, you know, the voice and everything.
That's nice. Get Davis printed on the back. Success.
Sonny, can you hear me?
No. Where are you?
Here.
Where?
Here.
Here.
I didn't recognize you, Sonny.
Can you please ask this man behind you, do you need any help with anything, sir?
Do you need any sort of help?
I do, yeah.
Sonny, run away. Run. Run. Keep going.
That guy was so confused. I've got an idea.
See the kid playing football over there? All right, come back in. Come back in.
Follow me. I fancy a costume change.
This is too long.
What's up?
He looks like Lion.
I think everybody's kind of on to you.
Can't see the ball.
Whip the wigs off, Sonny.
Why?
Hello. Hi, guys.
Fine. We're all going.
I'm Ryan. This is...
Dexter.
We're from Plymouth. We've come and got a big surprise, really. Both of the players were fantastic with Dexter.
Good lads.
Good pass.
Who's got tricks for us?
Hey!
Right, we're going to print some shirts. We're working here today.
Oh, it's such a dream, you know. Really wanted to meet a player and actually got to meet one. It's really a dream.
Come on, gym session. Oh!
Not bad, eh?
Went over the shirt signing and we were just ushered through to the front. Signed his shirt, big high fives all around and a lot of happy faces. So, yeah, brilliant.
Got shirt signed, pictures, everything. It's awesome. Just an awesome day.
Fun, happy, amazing.